Here is engine house number 9. Wonder what I missed. Oh wow, didn't know this was here. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that must be new. Hey, how's it going?
It's a rig right there, my guy.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go. 6.5 height.
Yeah. Laundry. Yeah, I want to go all the way over to O'Malley's. That's up a little bit ahead. It's O something anyway. Thought it was O'Malley's. Yep, it's O'Malley's. They used to have really good food, but the last time I went, it wasn't so great. But Well, I guess I'll turn around. There's nothing really worth looking on the other side. It's all on this side. Over there is a weed dispensary. Emerald Leaves. The one I go to on this street is Mary Mart. Still though, that's cool. Oh, and by the way, the place that was so happening is Jazz Bones. See if I can squeeze through here.
What? This? So this? Well, I made it, so we can't fix it.
And that time it was a weed cauldron. And I smelled cloves in there too. I am on St. Helens, and I'm going to be passing by the Mix here shortly. Popular today.
That's the way to go.
I'm in the business of remaining, though. I'm in the business of doing this.
And there is Puget Sound Pizza. Like there's a lot of people coming up. Club Silverstone. That smells really good. Yeah, I'm not trying to follow you. I'm not trying to follow you.
Nice camera.
Hey, thanks.
You're comfy.
They look really nice. Yeah. This is all stuck.
Something smells like Joico hair products. I still think it's nice that this building is being used. It's always such a great building. Not that much to see right there, but I just wanted to show it anyway. Yeah, it's so nice this building is being used in a good way. And there's a period that they were worried they might have to tear it down, but really glad it's turned out the way it has. Well, I suppose that wraps things up. Thanks for watching.